sorry to say that we're deferring this, because everybody was here. And if they can go out and pay someone and do all this work, dump this on my front doorstep Friday morning, I would thought staff was ready, that's all. And I think the people sitting there deserve to vote up or down. Anything else was a pause. Because right now, Stanson came, they came to get Lawson and Stanson, came to get $1.5 million, they leave with nothing. Absolutely not one brown penny. So you can call it what you want. It looks like to me that this is something that should wait until the voters decide on what should happen out there, and then we can spend money as we want after that. But you know, all of us had the opportunity to vote on what they brought forward. Staff brought that, staff recommended it, terms that we recommend approval. You know, I thought that's what should have happened. All this deferring and kicking the can, to me, is placating. If you were gonna do it, you did it right here. Break it down or not. We've been spending money and saying yes. I think Chris Balestra corrected me for over 5 years. It's been seven on one council votes to spend money. So why now? So I'm gonna see what the maintenance thing is, you know. People deserve to vote up or down.
Well, thank you, sir.